Mountain Home Police are asking for public help in identifying two men they say burglarized the Lakeview First National Bank and stole a large amount of change, believed to be in the amount of several hundred dollars. Anyone with information or if anyone comes in contact with someone with a large amount of change is asked to contact the Baxter County Sheriff's Office at 425-7000. For your Hometown TV News Update, I'm Ian Reynolds.